What is up? It's Dela Cruz. Let's get started with today's page. We're eating now while I'm serving them food. We got chicken over here, and we got, I don't know what kind of chicken this is, but chicken. We got pasta, rice, and the chicken is in there cooking.
I'm going to be taking off the shoelaces just so they won't get wet, and it's just the outside layer. Plus, I gotta like change the shoelace to like a different form of putting it in. You know what I mean? Well, the people that know, I don't know how to explain it, but that's how it looks like right now. It's right there. Let's do the other one. These are actually pretty nice shoes though. It gives you that hard shock. Pretty good, I like it. I just need to get comfortable in it, so.
There you go, now let's just put this piece in here.
These have gum in it. I don't know what the hell this is, but they have something.
Ooh, that is hot.
Yeah, this is definitely gum.
Now they're a lot flexible. I have to put a lot of pressure into them.
That's really good. The interview went well. He said he's gonna call back tomorrow. And well, we're gonna be going to Walmart now to get groceries. It's gonna start snowing later today. Right now it's raining. It was sleeting, sleet was falling.
But now it's rain, and well, later it's gonna snow.
Todo la colonia. Este está bonito porque te puedes meter.
So I am not gonna be going to school today. Well, I basically am, but I'm not. I'm not gonna be at school. I'm gonna be at the community center helping people. Well, parents register their kids for pre-K. So that's where we're gonna be going. It's good because I get to miss the whole school day. But then I have to go to practice and then I have work today. I haven't told ya, I'm sorry. I start work today at 6 and well, basically, It's at Buckin' Burritos, it's downtown, and yeah, it's gonna be good. So my schedule is, while I'm ready, I'm gonna go to the community center, to practice, and then from practice to my house, to change, get ready, go to work. There, that's all. So, I'll see you at the community center. Look, we're here. Let's go inside. So I forgot to record when I was over there at the community center, but now I'm here at the, well, I'm here at the field getting ready for practice. The guys aren't here yet, and well, after this I'm gonna leave a little early and then I'm gonna go to work. So I'll see you when everybody's here. So as I got home, I came home very urgently. I was like happy to get home because look, guess what came in through the mail. Mail stuff, yeah, whatever. The shoes, neck, those aren't there. I switched them. The shoes are over here. Watch. See the white? Oh. Look at this. Woo-hoo. Hand-stitched my initials right there. The shoe is beautiful. Look at that. You live that way, huh?
Yeah.
I live here. Yeah. I'm gonna rent a place. So yesterday's game, we won 4-2. I didn't record because I forgot the camera and it was freezing. It was freezing, like I had shorts on and I didn't have anything to cover myself up. So yeah, but we won, which is a good game. I just got out of work. I am under the bridge. I am going home now. Pretty good day at work today. So, I'll see you when I'm home. So, I'm going to work. This is where you saw me last time. The train was passing. I'm under the bridge. I think I'm gonna come down here and make some videos. Look, seems pretty good. Today's not really going good. And I know that hardly ever happens, but I'm just not feeling it today. The back end, I don't know if I can go back through the back of the restaurant, so I'm gonna just go through the front, because that's where I usually go through. So yeah, I'll just see you afterwards, or I might record, or I don't know, but I'll see you later. At work. I'm about to leave already. And then there's two back there sleeping. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, I told you there was something. Look at that tree right there. I don't know where it came from, but it came from. Oh, look, there's more branches over here. But dang, look at all that. Oh yeah, today the blood drive, of you see over there. Surprise, none of these. Oh, it came from that tree right there.
He's only the cafeteria way.
No es foto.
No es foto.
Oh no. No se cae uno feo,
güey. Ya.
Y'all already know, you know, we out here in the making, you know what I'm saying? We here with Chino, that hair dryer, blow dryer on me. Y'all already know.
What are you doing?
I think they're trying to give that kid a chance.
Yeah, 24, you standing there watching. I guess you ain't comfortable.
El es del 9, güey.
You're standing there watching.
It's good.
We just put
Sergio back in, and Sergio's good doing good.
Yeah, I guess Sergio's a little more confident.
Trying to hit me, man.
Kane, keep moving. Don't stop. Anticipate.
Go.
Vegas Park, Vegas
Park. Come back up and get it.
Buena, Kane.
Tomas Frio!
Win it! Kick it! Where you at, D?
I thought you know!
Pass it, pass it! Man, what was that? That ball was already 5 feet from him when he hit it! Well, I don't care.
We won!
Alexi!
Got it!
We got another game tomorrow.
Y'all can like screenshot it.
Hey, take me a picture where you can.